Hey everybody, welcome back, man. We are in the Pulse 880 Radio Studios. Thank you guys for coming back and listening to us again. Thank you for everybody out there subscribing. We're having fun with this, man. Right now, we got one of my favorite classic rock songs out there right now. It is the Doobie Brothers and What a Fool Believes. It takes you back down memory lane, man. Can you even think about what you was doing when this came out? And I must say, yeah, I am old enough, but we're going to jam to it right now, man. Let's see what these boys got, man. That's the Doobie Brothers, What a Fool Believes. Let's get to it. Doobie Brothers, man, What a Fool Believes. You can't help but jam to this, man, and wonder what in the world was going on back in the 70s when these guys were bringing out cuts like this, man. You got to give a shout out to Doobie Brothers, man. They got a lot of hits, man, but this was one of their signature hits other than Minute by Minute. It's actually come on the album of Minute by Minute back in 1979. These cats are very, very, very versatile. Can go rock, had a little bit of a soul. I think they had a brother in the group. And I mean, they, a little bit of a blues, definitely some, I got a tweak of R&B, but you can listen to this on classic rock. They had a soft rock the soft rock channel we had here in Atlanta, 929, if anybody can remember that. We're not a classic rock, but I guess we had like a 98.5 soft rock. So it's pretty cool. But anyway, Doobie Brothers were very versatile. You can almost hear their music in different songs on different stations, different types of rock. So, man, Michael McDonald, Kenny Loggins were the, you know, the orchestrated this group, man. And I mean, they come out with some gems. They kind of really remind me of the Hall and Oates, you know, just kind of the flavor that they brought to the table, and just hit after hit after hit. You have to appreciate the work that these guys put in, putting out this music in the 70s, man. So this is definitely a gem. And it was probably, like I said, this song has a special spot in my heart, man, the Doobie Brothers, man. And I definitely want to give a shout-out to them, man. If you haven't heard this album, man, it's a minute-by-minute album, Doobie Brothers. Be sure to check out a lot of the hits. We got a lot of them coming out. Before I played this one, it was either going to be listen to the music. I was torn between those two. I was torn between, somebody had suggested listen to the music, and it's coming up, so stay tuned. We're going to play that, man. But if you like this video, man, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, man, and keep the requests going, man. We got hundreds of requests, man. I'm going to try to pump through them as best as I can. If you haven't heard, just keep subscribing. You got to hit that notification bell. You never know. I might play a song you suggest, man. So thank you, guys, man. I'm the Petty Man here in the studio at Pulse 880 Radio, and we are in the boombox, man, when we play all the hits, and we talk about it and give you a little history about it. So thank you, guys. Find your peace, man. Love you guys. We'll be right back.